million genetically engineered mosquitoes
by Bill Gates
released in the Florida Keys
the experiment
and Texas
to test if a genetically modified mosquito is a viable
Florida and Texas
to spraying insecticides to control the species of mosquito that carries several deadly diseases like Zika, dengue, chikungunya, and yellow fever. The mosquito has been altered to produce female offspring that die well before hatching and spread diseases.
Oh yes. My God.
Scientists in Florida
so see,
are
and that could get into humans to where all females die.
To gradually kill off all mosquitoes. And in any other year, I would be excited by this news, but in 2020, why would you take the chance? They're going to let those mosquitoes loose, and then in a couple weeks, the scientists are going to come out like, so there's good news and bad news. And I also don't think they should be doing this experiment in Florida, just by the way. If something goes wrong and people start acting
this
crazy,
was done at the 1st of May. It's already done.
Now he's trying to have sex with an alligator. What?
They already released him into Florida and Texas in May. And this is Bill Gates.
I'm not saying we shouldn't.
Trying to get rid of female reproduction because they want all babies to be born in labs. Listen to me. They want all babies to be born in labs so they can copyright them and they're owned by the corporation. They don't want any more babies to be in families. They don't want families. All females are going to die before they're reproducing.